to the North Strand. Check out this video. The U.S. Coast Guard says a nearly 60-foot long tugboat sank last night. It was about 3 miles off the coast of North Myrtle Beach. Horry County Fire Rescue rescued the three crew members. The Coast Guard says the boat's in 30 feet of water and has about 5,000 gallons of diesel fuel on board. No word tonight on what may have caused the boat to sink, but salvage efforts are underway.